Today we want to work a little bit with the Ludus program. The Ludus program can be copied on each computer. We did it here on the local subdrive C. And to be able to run the Ludus program, we don't only have to copy the program, this eLudus-U program, we also have to copy the data. And the data are placed in a folder called G1U1. In order to start the program, we double-click on this Ludus program, and then we can say which folder should be opened. In this case, it's the folder G1U1. We can open it. And then we see an introducing mask, and the introducing mask tells us which group and which enterprise is available. So we can see here, this is the enterprise G1U, enterprise 1, and the fitting or corresponding password is U11. And after pushing the execution button, we see the mask, the participant program of Ludus, where we can fill in our decisions. So the decision mask has three layers: the marketing layer, the production layer, and the finance layer, where we fill in the new decisions for the running period. The running period can be found in the lower left corner, because we see here this is the situation before period 3. So it's not a starting game, it's a game which has been played already a couple of semesters ago. You can see here the name of the game, test round 06-07, and we can also see in the button line that the group number 1 and enterprise number 1 is the enterprise that we have here available. Before we are talking about the decisions, we look to the menu that we have. So the menu consists of 4 options that we can activate. One option includes the registration, because all the changes that we are doing on the computer are only on the screen, and when we want to store it on the hard disk, so to make these changes permanent, we have to push the F10 button, or we have to push the registration option. We can print out the data, this is not too important now, and we can exit the program. The second thing is that we can change between the masks. We have this marketing decisions, it's the, which we see here, then as I mentioned already, the production and the finance decisions. Third things are reports. The reports are telling us how the development in the last periods has been. Maybe we scan in. So in our situation, we are preparing the decisions for period number 3, so we can see the reports of period 0, 2, and 1, and there are a lot of reports. 2 reports are dedicated to the decisions in the former periods, but we can also see, for example, production reports. There we can see how high the maximum capacity of these different machines are, how high the utilization rate and other things. And we get also information, for example, about the machinery files. This is something we also will consider later on. And the last thing that we can observe, these are things according to for the window. For us, the most important thing to start is the decision part, but maybe we start with one important thing, because it is possible to export data to the special files. You can export data from Ludus, so from the reports, into Excel files. And in order to understand it better, we start with this exportation. So we push the export button, and then a special document is created. It has the name of the company, G1U1. It's about the period, and then we have as the ending, it's of DAX file. DAX file is an artificial file, but we can save it. On the desktop, and we can use this export file with Excel. So we start Excel, it needs 2 seconds. Okay, and now we are able to get access to these exported data. Let's look to the desktop. And since this is not an Excel file, we click on all files. And here we find this DAX file, so we open it. And then the question is how in this file the data are separated. They are separated in form of a comma separated file, so we only follow these next buttons and finalize. And then we see that the exported data are in the Excel folder, in these are represented in the Excel table, and all the data are placed all the time at in the same cell, so you can access with a macro-driven Excel file on this data. So this is an important tool, because now it's also possible to make time series analysis, where you take in the period starting from 1, and you can collect them. You can collect them all in one folder, and then you can also look for the performance or the movements over different periods.